Right now, Tropical Storm Beryl is in the Gulf of Mexico, heading towards the southern United States. The storm is expected to gain strength before slamming into Texas as a possible Category 1 hurricane tomorrow. It's expected to bring damaging winds, life-threatening storm surge, and flooding. Beryl's impacts have already been felt across the Caribbean as it's killed 9 people. Jen Sullivan is tracking the storm's path and has more on how Texas is now preparing.
Tropical Storm Beryl tearing through Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula Friday, bringing damaging winds, storm surge, and heavy rain, turning these roads into rivers. Beryl is now on track to hit South Texas late Sunday or early Monday. Voluntary evacuation orders are already underway for several counties along the Texas coast, and tropical storm warnings have been issued. The National Hurricane Center predicting it will upgrade to a Category 1 hurricane before slamming into the Lone Star State, which would make it the first storm of the 2024 Atlantic season to make landfall in the U.S.
There's a lot of uncertainty still.
In Galveston, the Office of Emergency Management is closely monitoring the storm's path. Some areas along the coast could see up to 10 inches of rain, according to the National Hurricane Center.
Hurricanes are unpredictable, so to be on the safe side, it's always better to be prepared and have your evacuation plans set.
And in Corpus Christi, businesses along the water are already laying down sandbags to keep storm surge out.
We're going to get the storm surge, we know, coming off the bay, but we're also going to get the flooding. This end of North Beach is notorious for flooding.
Beryl has already caused catastrophic damage across the Caribbean, particularly in Jamaica and Grenada.
Hurricane Beryl has essentially wiped out 2 islands. We are literally going to be rebuilding from scratch. We are talking everything from electricity to telecommunications.
Earlier this week, Beryl became the earliest Category 5 hurricane in the Atlantic on record. I'm Jen Sullivan reporting.
New video today is showing the destruction the Beryl's left in Jamaica. The storm hit the island as a Category 4 hurricane on Wednesday and has left hundreds of people homeless. That death toll is expected to rise as communications are restored on the islands that were devastated by flooding and power winds.